a few hours before we take off tonight.
Hey, hey!
Somebody order a welcome party?
Are you okay?
Oh, yeah. Sorry. I'm just a little homesick.
Yeah.
How did you find me?
Honey, I work for the USPS. We know where you live.
Hey, doggy. Cheers.
Cheers.
Oh, that's good.
All right, so, what's the Christy North story?
There's not a lot to tell.
Well, did you grow up around here?
No, not exactly.
Mm-mm. Boyfriend? Girlfriend? Just a friend?
No, I'm kind of on my own right now.
Christy, you not on the run, are you? Okay, all right. Okay, I get it. No more personal questions. But I gotta tell you, it has been so refreshing to finally meet somebody who comes in that post office and has Christmas spirit. I mean, we could sure use a lot of cheering up around there.
Oh! Now you can spread a little cheer yourself.
Oh, no you didn't. Woo! Santa baby!
Perfect.
All the way from France. Ooh la la. Hey, Matt.
Yo.
Hey, listen. I found the perfect girl for you. And let me tell you something. She is cute, and she's single, and she's lonely. You need some love in your life, you just might do.
Yeah, but nobody wants to date a single mailman with a kid. It's kind of a double whammy in the baggage department. No.
Well, then just don't unload it all at once. Listen, Matt, get to know her. Let her fall in love with your rock and roll moves before you start to unpack all that baggage.
Yeah, kind of got enough on my plate right now, Sally.
Oh, honey, everybody needs to save a little room for dessert. Know what I'm saying?
Matt, just the man I wanted to see. What is that?
This? Seriously?
It's a safety hazard, Sally. What if it gets caught in the sorting machine? Lose it.
Okay.
All right, follow me.
Good luck.